Hi everybody. Today I am going to be cleaning one of my leather bags, and I thought it could be relaxing and maybe some nice sounds will come out of it. So let's just get started. So I'm gonna be cleaning this bag. Have paper towel, and then I have these two, which is actually, I don't think I'm gonna clean it. I'll clean it. So I have this Coach leather cleaner, and then I also have the moisturizer. So this is what I'll be using. Okay. This isn't gonna be like super, super thorough. Just kind of keep it a little clean. I love paper towel sounds. It's actually one of my favorites. Let's start with the cleaner, the cleanser. And we'll just dab it a couple times. Actually, I'm gonna do this. I'm gonna fold it over one more time. Okay, that should be good. I think I'm gonna start with the back first. That. I think I kind of overloaded it. This could be a total fail, you guys. I could have just totally ruined this bag. I hope not. I'll just continue. Okay. I'm gonna like kind of move around here. Let's clean this part. No. Okay. This isn't really doing anything. So we're gonna skip to the moisturizing. Okay. Next part. This is what I really wanted to do anyways, is moisturize it. So let's do, I'm gonna take another paper towel. That's nice. Okay. So this is just like lotion. Lotion for your leather. By the way, I got this secondhand. It smells kind of like argan oil, maybe. Feels better already. Especially these areas, feels very dry. Feels really better actually. I think that concludes my video. I don't know. It's probably, I don't know if this was enjoyable or not. Wait, let me moisturize the handles. I'm not gonna bother with this one. Well, that was my video. I hope everyone has a great day. And I'll see you in the next one.